The children are just growing up in an era where everything is interactive. It's not the children of yesterday that are content to be taught where the teacher's up front and you sit still all day and copy from the board. The technology is amazing.
They love using technology.
The programs helped engage with students by giving them success.
They went from terribly bored to so engaged.
I love using the charts, pictures, interactive maps, and even the whiteboard features. That allows me to engage the students, actually get them up in front of the class and kind of teach on their own.
The program engages them at every single level.
They love doing it. It keeps them very engaged, and they just love seeing their results.
Kids learn it at their own pace, see their own results, celebrate their successes right there.
It's like a better way to learn because a lot of my friends don't learn like with people talking to them straightforward.
For the iPad and the computer, it's pretty fun because there's lots of games and they help you understand stuff.
I like how it feels more like games than work.
With the kind of individualized style of it, when you take the first assessment, it helps you on what you need to learn.
I love being able to pull up the exact information of what my kids have learned and haven't learned. That's my favorite thing.
You could also go home the same night and like catch up, so there was the flexibility of that, and I really liked it.
You can play games to help you learn. It helps you learn by interacting with it.
These are digital kids. We're living in their digital world.
There's a higher level of engagement because of the interactive features.
That's what it's all about, is seeing the light bulb moments with the students.
They continue to work on their progress at home, and the parents can help them out.
It's a very easy resource for parents to use at home. The support I get from McGraw-Hill is tremendous. Their resources are just a click away.
We did it, and it's due to McGraw-Hill.